Hey everybody and welcome back to the channel. I'm Chase and today we have an installation video of some NFAB Nerf bar step system. So I'm gonna show you guys the process of me installing that, and then hopefully by tomorrow I'll be able to show you guys all the upgrades I've made to the car so far, because it is definitely not stock, not near as stock as it was the last time you guys probably saw it. So we'll get into that later on in the video, but thank you guys so much for watching and I hope you guys enjoy the video. So that's one side down. I'm gonna go ahead and do the other and then I'll show you guys the finished product. Oh man, she is looking so good. I've got both sides done. As you can see, I have a bunch of mud that I had to knock off of the hardware that was on there right there, because I went mudding the other day and I couldn't quite get all this really thick clay mud off. So I had to knock it off with some with my screwdriver, but she's on and it was such an easy install, super easy. And now my wife is gonna love that she can get into the truck a lot easier now that it's lifted, and it is lifted. The car is no longer stock, and I'll go into detail later in this video about all the upgrades I've made to it. It's only gonna be about a second for you guys, but it's gonna be a day or two for me. So we'll see you guys in a second. Hey everybody, welcome back. We have our car sitting at the second annual Toys for Tots Marines Nebraska car show. So it is going to be a great opportunity to show you guys what we've done to it. I'm sorry if there's a lot of road noise and wind noise. We're right next to a road. They didn't have much room for me. I got here early and they still was packed. So that's an awesome, great charity car show. So I'm excited, but let's go ahead and get into the things we've done with the car, starting at the front. So as you can see, we did the Toyota TRD Pro grill. This is not what comes stock on the 4Runner. It has the black gloss with the Toyota symbol. I swapped it out because I think this looks so much better. So that is the first upgrade I did. I also plasti dipped the front bumper valances. As you guys can see, I did a video on this if you guys want to check it out on the channel, but I think that looks just so much better than the silver that it comes stock with. So that is what I've done to the front so far. Moving back, you guys can see there is not the same tires I have on these. Are sorry, I'm gonna wait for that big truck. These are Nitto Trail Grapplers MTs. These I got at the Ultimate Truck Off-Road Center in Omaha. They're really nice guys, love them. So they did that and they gave me a spacer lift. You guys can kind of see it right there. So I have a 3-inch lift in the front, 2-inch lift in the back. Kind of helps level it out. It doesn't quite get rid of all of the canter, but it does or it doesn't quite get rid of all of the angle that it sits on when it leans forward, but it does give it a great lift so I can fit fatter tires. These are about 33 inches, a little bit actually bigger than 33 inches, and they rub just a little bit, but it's not anything too crazy. Keep going back, you can see I've obviously done the Prinzu roof rack system. This is a great system. It's not that expensive. It's aluminum, lightweight. It comes with, you can order it with this weather strip, which cuts down on road noise. I have my traction boards and my Plano rooftop box. It's not really a rooftop box, it's actually a gun case. I use it for all of my recovery gear. It's a great place to store that stuff. And as you guys saw, I installed the NFAB. This is the basic step system, the basic Nerf bars, and that is looking great. And I really like it so far, and it offers a bit of extra protection. And then onto the back, you guys can see I also did the rear bumper valance, plastidip that. I think that's looking great as well. I have a shackle on my hitch there for recovery purposes. I don't really leave that on my car all the time. It's just for the car show today. And then you guys can see, I forgot to mention, I have the shackles on the top as well. So that's pretty much all the upgrades I've made to the truck so far. I'm really liking the way it turns out. And next week, I'm going to be going to another trail in Colorado. And if you guys want to stay tuned for that, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you like this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. And we'll catch you guys in the next video.